When jazz first hit New York, New York hit back. One man heard no colored music. All John Hammond wanted was great jazz.